What was I doing during that time? Pretending to listen at court, ruling through an army of bureaucrats, waiting for the next chance to get free of Dunwall Tower. Well, now I'm free. If only I could go back. Aramis Stilton was once an ally of the Duke.
Can I clip?
The owner of Karnaca's mines.
Alright, I'll make notes for them.
In a fortified bunker at the heart of the Dust District. No one's seen him for years, since around the time Delilah started making her moves. But whether Stilton's alive or dead, his home holds the key to Delilah's immortality.
Pardon, I just sent you the timestamp so I know how to do it myself.
What am I worrying about? Megan can take care of herself. Listen, Megan is out in the city, but I'll explain.
It's in the video manager now. Alright.
I need to know why Delilah can't be killed. Everything we've learned implies that something strange happened at Aramis Stilton's home 3 years ago, but then he disappeared.
Stilton lived in a bunker, kept secure by a fancy lock made by Jindosh. Maybe inside you'll learn more about how to stop Delilah.
But I have to get there first. Through a ruin created by the Duke, where my father grew up.
Megan had an intriguing idea. Howlow is leader of the Howlers. He wants Vice Overseer Byrne killed. And of course, Byrne wants Paolo dead too. Both groups will attack you on sight, but walk in with the corpse of their chief enemy, and they'll treat you like family.
You think they'll help me get into Aramis Stilton's home?
I'm pretty sure that will work.
Seeing this place and these people, I can feel my perspective changing. How will I be different after this?
What's that?
That's me, you dummy.
Ready.
We'll take Megan's skiff closer.
I think I might side with the Overseers, and then as Corvus, side with the Howlers. No, not from the start. Start the highlight at the time I gave you. Don't do it until after I've completed the mission. That signals the start of this segment of video. And then it will end when I finish the mission.
Who was the man I'm after? Aramis Stilton?
An ally to the old Duke. Loyal and smart. Stilton helped build modern Karnaca with those silver mines. Started as a miner, and worked his way up until he was a prince of industry. But now, the new Duke drives the mine crews night and day. Dust falls non-stop onto the district. What was once prosperous is now in ruins.
I suppose the Duke doesn't care, as long as he sips from silver cups.
And what are the cups at Dunwall Tower made from, Empress? In any case, you'll have to pass through the Dust District to reach Stilton's home. Maybe he's still in there, or maybe he's dead. beacon once you reach the Dust District. She'll tell you more. I'll wait here with this skiff and take you back to the Dreadful Whale after you finish.
Armistilton's bunker is sealed by the Jindosh Lock, a contraption that Anton Sokolov was implied was nearly impossible to solve. Well, given his house is a fucking labyrinth. Hun, you are having a good time, aren't you? Anna's ladder confirmed. Well, that would be super awkward for me then.
Better have a look.
Hey! Oh, he killed himself.
Let me show you how I got my power.
Come back here! Accept that!
Alright, so... everything's still two shots, man. Get spotted by one guy. Everyone comes in. Just high chaos play through things. On hard. Try that shit again. Stupidest part is, it doesn't look like a way to, like...
We're losing too many people. Good soldiers blinded by that hallucinogenic powder. Then stabbed to death or dragged down.
That's the way to get through undetected. No, place is dusty as hell.
She was one of the Duke's distant cousins or something. That won't happen until someone manages to kill either Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrne. And I don't see you or me being at that.
Somewhere near, they hold hands. They drink poison together. This old couple. A banker tricked them out of their home.
Silver dust out of my ears. Grand Palace. That's an assignment. All apples and slippers. These damn asleep.
I'm sure it's nothing. Someone just heard a dog bark or something. Of course, they're all on edge.
Hey!
Dust from the mines.
So every now and then there's gonna be dust flying in.
Odd times.
What? Did someone hear some thunder or something? Honestly, people jump.
Once they say something's amiss, then I just can't get comfortable.
What?
My nerves are shot. Something.
Wonder who that was.
That was a good drawn hagfish.
I dog
crust is more likely. Something feels wrong.
I wonder what I'm dealing with.
Dog, dog, dog.
Can I imagine that? No.
Why is there a random hand here? What the shit?
Still tonight. Starving.
Give you a hand. Liz report. Yeah, I was trying to give you a hand. Back through there, so
Hello.
Hello, Emily. Stilton's home is just beyond here.
I've been doing reconnaissance, talking to people. The Overseers and the Howlers have divided up the district. Just ahead is neutral territory where no one will harass you. But further on, the Howlers and the Overseers both have boundaries set up. And beyond those points, they'll attack you on sight.
Aramis Stilton is the real goal. Sokolov said you had an idea.
Yes. I believe that if you take out Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrd, the other one will grant you safe passage and will help you get inside Stilton's home. Neutralize either one of them and bring him to the other.
What else do you know that might help me?
Byrd is protected by the Overseers. Paolo has the Howlers, but I think he's also got some kind of black magic charm.
Which we've already
seen. They say he's got to die twice before the sun sets, or he can't be killed. Good luck with that.
How do we get into that room?
So spooky. What?
What's spooky? How do I get into the room? Why am I spooky? I don't know how to get to that one.
Jemmy's sister says you can beat any lock in the-
the city. I'm not sure why Stilton's house needed to be shut up tight like this, but what do you think? Can you crack it?
Give me a minute.
Toronto knows how to get in here. Paolo had him feeding old Stilton or watching him. I was gonna pay him off for the secret, but Toronto got beat down by the overseers and taken away.
I don't even understand what this is. I don't see any seams.
Jimmy's sister says it's a gimmick. Like he wore it a real locksmith who made it.
No, this was built by Kieran Jindosh. Scary smart. He's the one who made the clockwork soldiers for the Duke.
So can you...
Ow. Seems there's a hell named Durant who knows how Durant captured by the overseers. So I guess we're killing the overseers and siding with Paolo.
It's a lock designed by a man who creates machines that kill people. You can keep your money. I'm not touching it.
Never mind. Maybe you
know. Side with overseers or side with Howlers? I want to side with Howlers for Corvo.
Oh, hello. At first I thought you were one of Paolo's gang, but you don't look so bad up close. Somehow, being so close to the Howlers has kept me safe so far. They like me because I pay up every month. All they care about is the money.
How do you even make money in a place like this, dude?
Business used to be real good here, with the silver mines and all. How things change.
Job. Stilton made sure of it. No one got fired for being injured.
Yeah, so they say. The mining office handled things like that. And the family committee made sure that the bosses never got too greedy.
Kind of a stalemate. Everything worked as long as one side didn't win out over the other. And that's exactly what happened once Stilton disappeared.
The soup is only for the workers and their families. Something tells me you're not one of them.
Give me a handout. I'm not proud.
Somehow, you're not grateful.
I can't afford what
you're asking. How about sharing something? There's no way out of this hole I'm in, is
there? Then why do you take our protection? You don't give me a choice.
It's the overseers who don't give you a choice. Just think about what they'll do if they find out what you're up to. Then let me know when you can give us the money you owe. Paolo just wants what's fair.
What do you think you're doing?
Come to buy stuff?
Get your ass out of here if you know what's good for you.
All right.
You work for.
Watch yourself. One of the underground shops got robbed recently.
Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry. You won't regret it. Glad we could do business. Take that deal.
Why is there not a fill all button?
This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. Scaring off customers.
Sandra
is
pretty
soon.
Useful.
I mean, if I'm still here.
District for most of my life.
If you believe this to be an inconvenience, weigh it against losing your life to one of the Howlers. Now go.
Your clothes seem a bit exotic, even for someone
visiting.
Wouldn't
miss that. That's the last time I give my coin to the Abbey. Again, been eating dust all my life.
Ow. What the? Feckin' rats.
Thank you.
Pon is bad at Pokemon, Pokemon, Pokemon. Pon is bad at Pokemon. Fucking Pokemon.
Please stop! Begging won't change anything. You stand accused of actions forbidden by the teachings of the Abbey of the Everyman. Given that each crime was witnessed or later verified by sworn and faithful overseers in good standing, no trial is required. For theft of food, for hindering a sworn overseer of the Abbey in his duties, death. For the keeping of articles of a heretical and fetishistic nature, for consuming the flesh of rats, death.
I've faced worse than you, Abbey boys.
Silence, apostate! Well done. A shepherd must cull his flock. They have paid for their crimes in this world. They belong to the void now. Hold the strictures in your heart, brothers and sisters. You will follow a proper path.
As part of the effort to take back our streets from the Howler King, the following subordinate criminal organizations are hereby warned to leave Karnaca, and anyone professing membership is subject to imprisonment or death. The Grizzlers, the Hatchmen, the Mercurial Street Gang, the Chanters, the Eyeless, especially the Eyeless.
Atrocious, skinless faces frozen in a soundless scream.
Abello, are you sure you know what you're doing? I studied field tactics with Brother Cardoza in the peninsula. The pirate crews there resort to these same dirty tricks.
Seems like a good way to take a dart to the belly.
But these aren't too hard to deal with. If you've got a steady hand, then you know what.
The Vice Overseer hasn't shared his plans with me. He's upstairs now, so I assume we'll learn something before long.
I'd wager it'll all be over soon. I'm surprised it's taken us this.
You know what the scriptures say about wagering, brother? The Howlers are merciless, and Paolo carries the Outsider's blessing. Some talisman come straight from the jaws of the Void's kill. Keep that in mind, or you'll find yourself bleeding out in some alley.
Forgive me, brother Lucas.
Something in the way of this window.
We will burn a bright fire with our virtuous actions, so the others will not lose their way.
This actually kind of reminds me of one of my favorite levels in Dishonored 1, where you go to deal with Overseer Campbell. I can only hope the outsider hasn't gotten one. This team is AIDS and just want a monotype. I didn't even see that guy.
Careful, brother. I know an agent of the outsider when I see one.
Show yours.
What?
Somebody's down.
She could be close. It is more six-oed by my shadow.
I'm ready. Hello?
You died.
Are they in
anybody
showdown right now then?
Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
This one. Oh, Spirit Water. I did like Spirit Water. Oh, it's a joke on how my shadow is broken. I mean, it's no joke, dude.
Both depend on the profits from industry. The mines are the lifeblood of this city.
Fast enough to sustain the city without burying us all in dust.
How? There are twice as many
people. Asylum GCAs. Thank you for the host.
Down, half the people in my family would be out of work.
What's the point of being worked into an early
This grade? Is not the way to go.
Just so you can afford to eat.
This is the Duke of Sokolov. Hereby announcing that the post of Grand Inventor is vacant. Those who aspire to the position may appear before me and present their technological or alchemical marvels. Spread the word across the
empire.
Regardless of where you were born or how long you studied at the Academy of Natural Philosophy, come to Kanaka and impress me. I am particularly interested in works of military or naval application. It wouldn't hurt if you could present something to anyone in this group. Anyway.
Shit! This is bad! Think you look tough?
Just
hiding your face? She won't go anywhere!
I thought I was supposed to... They were supposed to be friendly to me if I was carrying the dude's body. What? How does that work?
Down. Where is she, damn it?
Are we not brothers? That is what I should have said. Now I feel remorse. Still no word from our sisters.
All the night.
Strange. Very strange indeed.
I am weak.
I must draw strength
from
my brothers.
I must be ever vigilant against the outsider.
But are we not as one?
He knows my heart. Tests me. Taunts me. I will not give in.
Spencer is not one I'm interested in. I don't think. No. Rip controller. Oh, that's fine. I've got two others sitting here, so. Safe in with the host as well.
Hello? Anybody?
Quite possible that in high chaos those guys aren't there. Low chaos, rather. Thank you. This playthrough is one I like to call chaotic sneaky. Pun won a showdown. No, not quick load, quick save.
That's your last mistake!
Like really?
You missed your chance.
You missed your chance.
Oh, the BM as well. The BM. Why are you back? Please stay dead.
you wanted a bath, you could just go for a swim. Now the canal smells like piss and guts.
Trying to bring Burn down for months. You did what others couldn't.
And now you owe me, Paolo.
We've been at war with the Abbey, not just over territory, but over the people of Karnaca as well. This is my home. And I'm going to send Burn to Dunwall in a box to explain things to the High Overseer and the Empress herself. Bet you didn't see this coming, Vice Overseer. Now, what is it you want?
I need to get inside Aramis Stilton's house.
You're intriguing, and maybe more dangerous than most who darken my doorway.
I advise you to remember it.
Here's what you'll need to enter the house.
If you do have a hand in what comes next in Karnaca, I really hope you acquit yourself better than the Duke has.
You can count on that, friend. The Duke's a worthless buffoon. Get this guy out of here. The Duke, the Abbey, the Empress in Dunwall. None of them know what's best for Karnaca.
But you do.
Maybe you don't understand how things work down here. Things are changing. And if I have my way, I'll be guiding the course of the city for a long time to come.
That might be less fun than you imagine.
I get out of here for free now?
Good work. Burn was a tough prick.
Give me that money.
Keep taking out overseers, and we'll warm up to you just fine.
Really? Minute 30 ads? That should not be the case. Especially for ones you can't skip. Again, so you would jerk off this game. Hello.
Not a bad piece of work you did for us, but stay out of my way.
This must be Paolo's place. Vera More. I remember that name.
I also remember that name, but I can't remember why.
In case you're wondering, Paolo's not one of those unhinged cultists who believe I will grant them favors if they leave a big enough offering or play just the right musical notes. He doesn't care a fig for me. But he put up this shrine because he found the hand of an old witch I knew once. And Paolo saw right away that it pays to have an edge. Sometimes pieces of us linger long after we're gone.
What was her name?
The Duke of Circonos inherited a vibrant city.
The old lady from the previous game.
No time stripping it to the bone. What will he leave behind? And what about you? Who will you leave to pick up the pieces here in the Jewel of the South?
Let's grab Doppelganger. We're just gonna have all the powers. Granny Rags, yes, Granny Rags. I think because she died regardless of which one you did. Actually, no, there is a way to just have her not detect you, and yeah. Either way, I think that is the witch that the Outsider is talking about. I knew it was Granny something. Evening, boys. Be a nest keeper in here. Our ladder's running. Shaka, what do? Bow before your new overlord. You just fuckled, dude. Alright. Baroness Finch, Diamond, Countess, Bird, Dr. Ring, Lady, Wool Medal, Snuffton. Hang on, I need to... I need to snip this real quick.
Information was correct.
I wonder what happens if you just beat your head against this robot. Can't fuckle, we'll shuckle. And your timestamp is